Well, you might see somebody getting 10, but I think as a spot starter, I only started about 30 games, and I got about 18 or 19 complete games. I'd probably beat most guys that are out there now. That's the way the game evolves. You know, you look at Lawless, he gets in excess of 300 innings two or three times. And now if a guy goes 220, they call him a workhorse. So, I mean, but it's evolved that way. Seems to work. I don't want to be the bitter old part that says, oh, that's not the way we did it. But the game has evolved in a different way.
A couple other things in John Hiller's career. We talked about the last guy to win in the original league stadium.
Yeah, I did. I happened to be on the mound. We got that win. And, you know, it's a nice little memento, I guess. A fellow in New York sent me a picture with an insert from the stadium. I got the last win there. Yeah, sort of a nice thing.
And it also got to face Willie Horton back when he was in Seattle. Can you tell us that story about the single off the sticker?
Well, a 3-1 pitch. You know, you try a little harder, I think, to try and get a friend out or compete against a friend. Probably hit the hardest ball I'd ever given up, I think, and happened to hit a speaker. Well, he ended up standing on first base, and he got a long signal. So, you know, he crunched that pitch. So, I mean, probably the hardest thing I've ever given up.